If Pokemon Go can be your livelihood, would you take it as a profession?
Ooh, snap. That would be a hard decision. If I could make money off of it, sure, I'd walk around all day looking for Pokemon, but I don't really see it as a viable option as a career, but it'd be fun to make money playing games like my brother
As long as you
does.
don't get hit by a car in
Yeah,
traffic.
exactly, pretty much.
Fair enough.